they're off. Unclaimed Treasure won the start. Sparkle Sammy away very nicely, and so too Spring Daddy, as Sparkle Sammy's gunning for the lead clearly. Unclaimed Treasure second. Spring Daddy third from Bella's Storm and the Mink Mile. And then came Layla's Princess, who's over in the center. And around the outside, going forward, Sky Vision. The Mink Mile got a check there, and a long way back, Conquest, Rabaduno, and Office in the Sky is the trailer. Sparkle Sammy led. We lost the rider of a Fleet Doll, and I'm sure that more to come on the inquiry is that'll be after the race, but a Fleet Doll's rider off David Moran and out in front by two. Sparkle Sammy ran wide on the inside, coming through as Spring Daddy, and a length and a half away around the outside goes Sky Vision. And in behind them as they come down the stretch is Bella's Storm. Out in front it is Spring Daddy and Sparkle Sammy. Running home is Sky Vision, then Bella's Storm and Unclaimed Treasure. Sparkle Sammy's back in front, running away with it. This riderless horse has caused havoc, but Sparkle Sammy is clear and is running out with a big win. Sparkle Sammy four in front. Sparkle Sammy scores at the wire. Second placing goes to Spring Daddy. Third, Sky Vision, then Unclaimed Treasure from Bella's Storm. And more to come regarding that incident with the Fleet Doll's rider. 1:08:18 is the time. Thank you.